your objectives. If we lose this sector, we will fall back to the next. But we must deplete the enemy's resources.
Initiating attack on objective Alpha 1.
Getting Alpha 1. Attack on objective Alpha 1.
We have lost control of our objective.
You can't hold them any longer. Fall back and mount your defense in the next sector. They're attacking Alpha 2.
Let's see how they handle this.
Detecting a breach at Bravo 2. have our objectives. Half the resources have been expended.
US forces attacking one of our objectives.
Time to shine!
Hostile activity at one of our objectives.
Objectives.
Good. Sentry ready.
Hostile troops have taken Bravo 1.
Knock it down! sentry!
Group here. Guard your new objectives.
At one of our objectives.
Sentry in place. Mark any target. Let's see how they handle this. Time to shine.
We have a breach at one of our objectives.
Get away!
Assembling sentry!
Charlie One is under siege.
Sentry, please!
We have a breach at one of our objectives. You have defeated them into retreat. Excellent work. Mission accomplished.
Angel does it again!
Fights like that keep you sharp.
All work, no play. Now we get serious.
Our forces are attacking Charlie 2.
All objectives secure. The sector is now under our control.
Now we get serious.
Bravo 1 is under attack. Try to force us back sector by sector. Guard your objectives, hold the line, and wear them down through attrition. Trying to seize one of our objectives. Taking all objectives. Regroup in the next sector. We are engaging at Bravo 1. If this sector falls, the site is doomed. Defend it. Attacking one of our objectives. attacking one of our objectives. Trying to seize one of our objectives.
Sentry sniffing for prey.
An objective has been captured by enemy forces. They're breaking through. We must change our strategy. Is dangerously high. We're losing ground. Not many defensible positions remaining. They're breaking through. We must change our strategy. All forces evacuate the area.
That's it? I'm ready for round two.
Enjoy these moments when they come. Fights like that keep you sharp.
Now we get serious.